Guy stays happy even after accident. Truly inspiring.
When they told me that I was paralyzed from the waist down, I thought, everything's over. Music's over. Relationships are over. I don't take anything for granted now. While I was recovering, I got a letter from a friend.
When I heard about what happened to David, I was devastated, and I wrote him, hopefully encouraging him to not give up at all.
We ended up reconnecting through the accident. I was amazed by how she didn't seem to be fazed by the fact that I was in a wheelchair.
He is the most joyous, the most energetic, the bright light of the room. Life is so much fun with him. And I cry, but I also laugh. I think we're super blessed.
Hi, welcome to American Idol.
I'm so happy to stand by his side.
Being on American Idol is huge because this is the next step. This lovely lady is my fiance, who I talk so much about, holding the guitar.
Fab.
You've come a long way, though.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Honored to be here.
You've been
really
blessed. Let's hear you sing.
Let's do it. Well, the song I'm going to do is Isn't She Lovely?
Yeah, let's hear it.
Nice.
Very good.
Yeah. So, Isn't She Lovely? Thank you so much.
To us all.
Good job.
Thank you so much.
First of all, I've lost my voice, but like, I'm just watching her and like,
yeah,
how in love she is. I'm just losing it.
It's okay.
You know what it is? The blessing of life is your spirit. If you lose your spirit, you've lost everything. You are an inspiration. And I'm going to tell you something. I want you to be very proud of yourself.
Thank you so much.
You know what? Did we say you're going to Hollywood?
You didn't.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you, guys. Thank
you. All right, you got me.
We'll be seeing you soon.
Congratulations.
Thank you guys so much. Just to be the thousand miles to fall down.
She was looking at him like with the purest kind of love.
Yeah.